lot of time your data is unlabeled. Instead of manually go through each of them to label in an Excel sheet, is there a way that you can just click to label your data? That is when Pigeon comes in handy. In this video, you will learn how to use Pigeon to label your data in a Jupyter notebook. To install Pigeon, type pip install Pigeon. Let's see how we can use this library with an example. Here we have a data set of reviews from customers in a restaurant. None of the reviews in this data is annotated. Let's use Pigeon to do that. Start with importing Annotate from Pigeon. Next, we will use Annotate to create a GUI to annotate data. The first argument is examples, which is the training data. The next arguments are the options for the labels. There are only two options here, negative reviews or positive reviews. This method will return labeled data. Thus, we will assign it to a variable so that we can obtain the data later. When we run the code, we see an example and the label to choose from. Since the service is terrible, is a negative review, I will click the negative label. I will definitely come here again, is a positive review, so I will click the positive label. And that's all you need to annotate with Pigeon. Pretty simple, isn't it? We can obtain the labeled data by accessing the annotations variable. And now we have a data set with labels. Pigeon doesn't seem very helpful in this example, but imagine there are thousands of unlabeled examples in your data set. Being able to annotate the data by only clicking will really save you time. That's it about Pigeon. You can find the code for this tutorial in the comment below. Thank you for listening.